This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Australian Competition and Consumer Commission ACCC is an independent authority of the Australian government. It was established in 1995 with the amalgamation of the Australian Trade Practices Commission TPC and the Prices Surveillance Authority to administer the Trade Practices Act 1974 TPA 103 renamed the Competition and Consumer Act 2010 on 1 January 2011. Its mandate is to protect consumer rights, business rights and obligations, perform industry regulation and price monitoring and prevent illegal anti-competitive behavior. Contents 1 Roles 2 Restrictive Trade Practices 3 Penalties 4 Consumer Confidence 5 Product Safety and Recall 6 Chairpersons 7 See also 8 References 9 External links Roles The ACCC administers the Competition and Consumer Act, and has standing to take action in the Federal Court of Australia to enforce its provision. The Competition and Consumer Act is a broad range of provisions, such as provisions on anti-competitive conduct, the Australian Consumer Law and Regulation of Telecommunications and Energy Industries. The ACCC, under the Act, also regulates certain industries by providing access to national infrastructure. The ACCC also has an educative role and seeks to educate both consumers and businesses as to their rights and responsibilities under the Act. The Australian Energy Regulator is a constituent but separate part of the ACCC and is responsible for economic energy regulation. It shares staff and premises with the ACCC, but has a separate board, although at least one board member must also be a commissioner at the ACCC. Restrictive trade practices in most cases the spirit of the Act, and thus the actions of the ACCC, favors neither consumer nor supplier, but strives to achieve a competitive market without artificial restrictions. For example, refusal to deal, a producer refusing to supply a potential retailer or customer with a product, is not itself illegal unless the action would have an anti-competitive effect on the market as a whole. Penalties. The ACCC is committed in bringing court actions against companies that breach the Competition and Consumer Act. Penalties for non-compliance of the CCA can be quite severe. Companies that do not comply with the restrictive trade practices provisions of CCA may be fined by the federal court. There are three ways the maximum fine can be calculated. The maximum possible fine is the larger of $10 million Australian dollars, or three times the value of the illegal benefit, or if the value of the benefit cannot be ascertained, 10% of turnover for the preceding 12 months. Individuals may be fined up to $500,000, and since 2009 certain offences under the Competition and Consumer Act such as price fixing or participation in a cartel have been criminalised, with executives who engage in conduct which contravenes the relevant provisions liable for a custodial sentence of up to 10 years in prison. 44ZZRF and 44ZZRG of the CCA. Companies that do not comply with the consumer protection provisions of CCA may be fined by the federal court, up to $11 million for companies and $220,000 for individuals. The ACCC also has power to accept, on its own behalf, court-enforceable undertakings under S87B of the Competition and Consumer Act. Such undertakings may include a wide range of remedies to the conduct. A range of other remedies can be ordered by the court. For example, companies are frequently forced to publish retractions of false advertising claims in national newspapers and at their places of business. Companies found in breach of the CCA are usually bound to implement a compliance program to ensure future compliance with the Act. Consumer confidence. The ACCC is regarded by some Australian business people as necessary but often ineffective, echoing the critics of American antitrust laws. While Australian consumers generally hold the ACCC in high regard, whilst it is acknowledged that the ACCC is required to help safeguard consumer rights, there has been occasional criticism of the organisation as being all talk, no action. This criticism is most likely due to the inherent difficulty in obtaining sufficient evidence to prove breaches of the restrictive trade practices provisions of the Competition and Consumer Act. Recently, the ACCC has exercised its authority in a number of retail areas, including fining retailer Target for false advertising and Woolworths, including some Safeway-branded supermarkets in Victoria, for anti-competitive liquor deals. In 2008, the ACCC published findings of its inquiry into the competitiveness of retail prices prices for groceries in Australia. The report found that the Australian supermarket sector is workably competitive, but price competition is limited by barriers to entry and a lack of incentive for the two major players, Coles and Woolworths, to compete on price. The report also noted that Coles and Woolworths engage in deliberate strategies designed to ensure they maintain exclusive access to prime sites such as shopping centres to prevent centre managers leasing space to competing supermarkets. In September 2009, the ACCC reached agreement with Coles and Woolworths to phase out restrictive lease agreements. The ACCC has enforced the law against producers of quack devices with medical claims like power balance. It successfully won a case on 24 March 2016 against Valve Corporation for failing to provide refunds for faulty products, and making representations that domestic consumer guarantees did not apply to purchases using the Steam client. Product safety and recalls. The ACCC maintains a website listing all Australian product recalls, and the following organizations are commissioned to assist with the surveillance and monitoring of product safety in relevant areas. Food products, Food Standards Australia, New Zealand Motor Vehicles, Department of Infrastructure, Transport, Regional Development and Local Government Australia, Therapeutic Goods, Therapeutic Goods Administration, Agricultural and Veterinary Products, Australian Pesticides and Veterinary Medicines Authority, Electrical Goods, Australian Electrical Equipment Safety Regulators, Gas and Appliance, Gas Technical Regulators Committee Australia, New Zealand. The ACCC, in conjunction with state and territory offices of fair trading, is responsible for developing and enforcing mandatory consumer product safety standards, except where the product falls into the jurisdiction of one of the specialist regulators mentioned above. Chairpersons Alan Fells, 1 July 1995 to 30 June 2003. Graham Samuel, 1 July 2003 to 31 July 2011. Rod Sims, 1 August 2011. See also Economy of Australia, Australian Consumers Association, List of Australian Commonwealth Government Entities, Two Price Advertising in Australia, General Competition Law, Competition Policy, Competition Regulator, Consumer Protection References. Carat CA 8199, Australian Competition and Consumer Commission, National Office, National Archives of Australia, retrieved the 11th of October 2013. https://consumer-affairs/online-games-giant-valve-found-to-dash-have-breached-australian-consumer-law-201603-9-gnt2wdhtml/computerworld/article/596867/accccc-chocks-up-court-win-against-valve-software-guarantee-case/carat-http://wow-wow-sliedu/cgi-bin/signedisp/o/cases/cth/2016/1968html. Australian Prudential Regulation Authority, Australian Securities and Investments Commission, Australian Takeovers Panel, Constitution of Australia, 1901, 100th Corporations Power Economy of Australia, Stock Exchange, Australian Securities Exchange, S. Minerals Council of Australia, National Farmers Federation, S. Crown CSL, Dexis Goodman GPT and Cytec, Pivot IAG, James Hardy, Lend Lease, Macquarie Group, Medibank, Mervac, National Australia Bank, Newcrest Mining, Oil Search, Orica, Origin Energy, QBE Insurance, Ramsey Healthcare, Rio Tinto, Santos Centre, Seek Limited, Sonic Healthcare, South 32, Stockland, Suncorp, Sydney Airport Holdings, Telstra, Transurban, Vicinity Centres, Westfarmers, Westfield, Westpac, Woodside Petroleum, Woolworths. Other notable companies: Adelaide Bank, Acubra, Illumina, Australian Radio Network, AXA, Asia Pacific, Bendigo Bank, BlueScope Steel, Bunnings, Coltex, Camperdown Dairy, International Challenger, CIMIC, Cochlear, Coles, Downer Group, Fairfax Media, Foster's Holden, James Hardy, JB Hi-Fi, John Holland, Macquarie Radio, Manildra Group, Metcash, National Storage, News Corp, Australia, Nine Entertainment, Optus, Qantas, Cube Holdings, Irm Williams, Seven West Media, Southern Cross, Osterio, St. George Bank, Star Entertainment Group, Vero Insurance, Virgin Australia, Zinifex Corporate Controversies and Collapses, Ansett Australia, Bridgecore Holdings, Dick Smith Holdings, Firepower International, Great Southern Group, James Hardy Asbestos Controversy, Rodney Adler, Brad Cooper, Ray Williams and the Collapse of HIH Insurance, King Brothers Masters Home Improvement, OPS Prime Passminco becomes Zinifex, Poseidon Bubble, Price Fixing in the Packaging Industry, Rene Rivkin and the Offset Alpine Fire, Jody Rich and OneTel, Christopher Skays and Kintech, Storm Financial, TimberCorp, WA Inc., Wayne Mansfield, West Point. Notable individuals: Peter Abiles, Warren Anderson, Reg Ansett, Alan Bond, Chris Corrigan, Robert Champion, De Crespigny, Janet Holmes A. Court, Robert Holmes A. Court, Rod Eddington, John Elliott, Andrew Forrest, David Gonski, Joseph Gutnick, Lang Hancock, Margaret Jackson, Gail Kelly, Solomon Lou, Frank Lowy, David Morgan, Hugh Morgan, Lachlan Murdoch, James Murdoch, Rupert Murdoch, Sydney Maya, Jacques Nasser, Frank Packer, James Packer, Carrie Packer, Clive Palmer, RV Parbo, Gina Reinhardt, Dick Smith, Carrie Stokes, Ziggy Shvitkovsky, Harry Trigoboff, Malcolm Turnbull, Solomon Trujillo, Nicholas Whitlam, VE Law Enforcement in Australia, Police Agencies, Australian Capital Territory Policing, Australian Federal Police, New South Wales Police Force, Northern Territory Police, Queensland Police Service, South Australia Police, Tasmania Police, Victoria Police, Western Australia Police, Federal Authorities, Australian Border Force, Australian Commission for Law Enforcement Integrity, Australian Competition and Consumer Commission, Australian Crime Commission, Australian High Tech Crime Centre, Australian Quarantine and Inspection Service, Australian Securities and Investments Commission, Australian Defence Force Investigative Service, Australian Taxation Office, Australian Prudential Regulation Authority, Australian Security Intelligence Organisation, Commonwealth Ombudsman, Australian Communications and Media Authority, Royal Australian Corps of Military Police, Regional Authorities, Corruption and Crime Commission, WA Crime and Corruption Commission, QLD Independent Commission Against Corruption, NSW New South Wales Crime Commission, Police Integrity Commission, NSW Office of Police Integrity, Vic Independent Broad-Based Anti-Corruption Commission, IBAC Vic Gold Stealing Detection Unit, WA Topics, Crime in Australia, Terrorism in Australia, Mass Surveillance in Australia, VE Banking in Australia, Bank Regulation, Australian Prudential Regulation Authority, Australian Competition and Consumer Commission, Australian Payments Clearing Association, Four Pillars Policy, Central Bank, Reserve Bank of Australia, Big Four, Australia and New Zealand Banking Group, ANZ, Commonwealth Bank of Australia, National Australia Bank, Westpac Banking Corporation, Other Banks, AMP Bank of Melbourne, WBC Bank of Queensland, Banksa, WBC Bankwest, CBA Bendigo and Adelaide Bank, Kuskal Defence Bank, Heritage Bank, Macquarie Group, ME Bank, Bank Australia, QT Mutual Bank, Rural Bank, Suncorp, St George Bank, WBC Teachers Mutual Bank, Victoria Teachers Mutual Bank, Foreign Banks, Arab Bank, Bank of China, Beirut Hellenic Bank, Citibank Australia, HSBC Bank Australia, ING Direct, Investec, Rabobank, Non-Bank Lenders, RAMS, WBC Mortgage Choice, GE Capital, Aussie Home Loans Category, Banks of Australia, List of Banks in Australia, Financial System in Australia, Economy of Australia, VE Economy of Australia, History, Economic History, Great Depression, Snowy Mountains Scheme, Australian Pound, Four Pillars Policy, Banking Crisis of 1893, Currency, Australian Dollar, State Economies, NSW, Queensland, Western Australia, Tasmania, Industries, Agriculture, Automotive, Fishing, Insurance, Manufacturing, Mining, Real Estate, Telecommunications, Tourism, Transport, Ports, Superannuation, Wine, Taxation, Goods and Services Tax, Minerals, Resource, Rent Tax, Passenger Movement Charge, Fuel Taxes, Luxury Car Tax, Tax Return, Banking and Finance, Financial System, Official Cash Rate, Banking Regulatory Agencies, Reserve Bank, ACCC, Corporate Law, AIRC, APRA, ASIC, ASXS, Geothermal Power, National Electricity Market, Green Electricity, Carbon Pricing, Economic Conditions, Income in Australia, Wealth in Australia, Poverty in Australia, Economic Inequality in Australia, Social Class in Australia, Home Ownership, Property Bubble, Government Debt, Unions, Labour Movement, Act II Trade Agreements, Australia, United States, FTA Australia, Chile, FTA Australia, New Zealand, FTA China, Australia, FTA Japan, Australia, FTA Australia, Korea, FTA Trans-Pacific Partnership, Category, Commons,